It's scary, and then again, it's beautiful, and it's an awesome sight and an awesome experience to stand this close to the way that I understand it. This is just one example of the awesome power that created the whole planet.
We'll be right back. on the Mekong River at the area of the 4,000 islands. This is an amazing place for boating because the whole Mekong River, which is probably about 10 or 15,000 kumeks, splits into all these channels. So it's all good around here.
Another miles away. And as I sigh, the long goodbye would be found. What an hour.
No, 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 don't stop a rockin'!
Lasting memory of the Mekong. I think it would just have to be the total relaxed pace of life that we've had here. Tuning into a true Lao tradition. Never mind, take it easy. And we did, sat in the hammock for most of the day and then went out in the afternoons and ran some really sick drops on the Mekong.
I don't know. one, it's a one, it's a one, it's a one thing. Never forget. Find a place you believe in. It's a one, it's a one, it's a one thing. Yeah, never forget. You gonna find it, you gonna get it, you gonna find it.
To say about longboat is basically they're a pack of geeks. I mean, you look at people like Corey and Corby on this trip. I mean, they're pretty good guys, but they get in those long boats and they just look stupid. They try and turn them, but they just go straight ahead.
The guys have been rude about you earlier. Why do you paddle a longboat? And what do you think is so cool about it?
It's cool.
It's the way to go. So what do you think about shortboat paddlers?
I think they're mellow, yeah. I think they're a little different.
Yeah.
But I think it's alright, really.
We got our BA mama taking us to Lupula, baby. Gonna go do some African adventures.
To say that one of the coolest things about the sport of kayaking is that you get to travel all over the world to find the water. It's a pretty epic adventure, usually.
Like, where is it?
That's a good start. But it flows the other way, doesn't it?
Africa, to me, is a place of extremes. It's either extremely amazing or extremely intense. And it's either the only place you'd want to be or the only place you wouldn't want to be. And it's kind of cool because normally when people go to Africa, they sort of stay on the beaten path. But obviously, to find the rivers, we have to venture quite far from them.
Pretty much, we had to find a vehicle that could go anywhere, anytime. So we found a great Land Rover from the 60s. Went anywhere, anytime, but not very fast.
There's nothing wrong with the Land Rover. But we just like to go through the whole thing from A to Z. Okay?
We ran around searching for vehicles, petrol, people, rafts, first aid, everything.
My name would be Merkin from Finland. No, my name is Glenn. I'm from Australia.
Yeah, where are we going?
Well, you didn't tell me yet.
Once that was all sorted up, we left and spent two full days driving north.
Another miles away. And as I sigh, the long goodbye would be found. Wandering around. And as I sigh, the long goodbye would be found.
This is the first place we've gone where no one's noticed us. I mean, normally everywhere we go, you know, people look and talk and walk over the vehicle and that sort of thing. But here it seems to be like, hey, we're just normal, we blend.
What did she say?
She's saying that no, the guys didn't come on the river. The only white people that they've seen here before are the guys that did this road. It was about 7 years ago. So they haven't seen any more white people here. But they say that there are rapids a bit further down here. So we're going to have to check it out.
We are here at the moment. We're on a little tiny tributary and we're going to make our way down to a large river, Luapula River, expecting anything. And I really couldn't say what we are going to encounter out there. Anything can happen. And probably will. This is the famous, world famous black mamba.
She's a whopper, mate. Hold it.
Hold it. Oh, we got it. Hang on there, folks. Hang on there, folks. It's getting mad. But I think I can make it mad. I think I can make it more mad. I'm going to try and stick my finger in its ass.
Yo, world, how you doing? What you doing? The 8-man crew in here to get your booty grooving. Proving the beat to keep you moving. Soothing out your soul.
At a Flaco show.
Instead of sitting at home with the remote control. Yo,
thanks for coming to see me and Big D. Instead of sitting at home alone watching TV.
We flow freely, because that's all we know.
And if you people want to feel it, let me hear say yo.
Say yo.
Yo.
Say Flaco. Born ready to rock, 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 rock. Born ready to rock steady. Born ready to rock, 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 rock. Born ready to rock steady. Born ready to rock, 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 rock. Born ready to rock steady. Born ready to rock.
Without
A, B, C.
I'm on the floor, B will be without the
1, 2, 3.
And I'm far before I be without the
story.
Rapper and MC will be without his
M-I-C. The A for Afro, B for man. C for the coolie that it was I had.
No doubt, Big D is the same with me. D spells death most definitely.
The G's for getting in, H for hoes. I simply not impossible.
Yo, J for Jenny and K for Kelly. And L for Lauren with the ring in the navel.
Now M and O for money, no option. M and O for money, no option. P
people Q, quit quitting. Oh, you're resisting, you're slipping.
The S for straight, T to the top. Q for the universe that I drop.
Y, B for Biggie, W for net. And X for the pill
that leads to sex.
Why, yes,
Z zodiac.
What's your sign?
To 26 winners who are on my mind.
One of these kids is doing his own thing. One of these kids is not the same. One of these kids is doing his own thing. Find a way to get in his game. Born ready to rock steady. Born ready to rock, 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 rock. Born ready to rock. Born ready to rock, 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 rock. Born ready to rock steady. Born ready to rock, 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 rock. Born ready to rock steady. Born ready to rock.
What was unique about this trip was just where we were and the people that were there. It's just a place that I don't think too many people have come to take a good look at to do that, and it was an incredible, incredible scenery and interesting people.
Lots of things funny happen in Venezuela, you know. The people are always, they're going out of their way to help you out, and then, you know, they things don't quite work, you know, they don't really care. You know, you kind of end up the same as if it would have worked.
Santa Marta, Barranquilla y Cartagena son tres perlas que brotaron en la arena. Tres estrellas del mar Caribe que descansan en la orilla de la playa. En el bello amanecer de su bahía se refleja en Santa Marta su alegría. Su nostalgia, su historia, su hidalguía, su leyenda de amor, su melodía.
quite something to look out over a river and a quarter of a mile across, you know, you see the other side. First impression is, damn, that's flat.
Alegría en carnaval, su ambiente llena armonía de color, su pueblo encanta. Consentida, orgullosa y venerada, Cartagena la heroica está dormida. Paraíso de piratas acosada, hoy descansa feliz tierra querida.
This is the comfort zone.
Is the comfort zone.
This is the comfort zone.
Make it to the comfort zone.
This is the comfort zone.
Like the couch at your mama's home.
This is the comfort zone.
Vocal tone and Nina Simone.
This is the comfort zone.
Where is the comfort zone?
This is the comfort zone.
Take it to the comfort zone.
This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the comfort zone. This is the comfort zone.
This is the comfort zone. This is the comfort zone. This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the comfort zone.
This is the comfort zone.
Dimes by the dozen plus a spring fresh scent. Inspired to make more change than the Denver Mint. Reflect upon the past with future relevance. Certain thirst that I have could never be quenched. Thank God I'm a black thought. Speak with common sense. You can't convict me with white guilt, not white filthy trash. Hate disguised as pride, spreading like a rash, leaving necks red. I ate potatoes as a child for some corn fed. I ate corn cakes and corn flakes and cornbread. Good God, I'm inbred like wheat and yeast. Try to catalyze the rise. Get too comfortable, you'll be lost. Left surprise. Don't get too comfortable.
Don't get too comfortable.
Don't you get too comfortable.
Don't 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 get too comfortable.
This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the comfort zone.
This is the comfort zone.
This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the comfort zone. This is the comfort zone.
See about the scenery, don't see me enemy. Teaching my bag of tricks for that bowl of greenery. Highly lifted, gifted with the gab. When I grab the mic, it's like Superman and fight. Off hydro, asshole to elbow. In a club, yo, that's how I like to roll. With my phone pick, dirty dancing with the girl that's thick. Head back to the cut to catch a flick. I pick and choose my women. Like boxes, I stick and move, I'm winning. When I'm in a zone, or when I'm living large, anything seems affordable. Remember, don't get too comfortable. Don't get too comfortable.
Don't get too comfortable.
Don't get too comfortable.
Don't get too comfortable.
Don't get too comfortable.
You got too comfortable.
We get too comfortable.
We got too comfortable.
Feel like to do a donkey flip. I don't know, you just kind of go down the face of a wave, throw your body one way, close your eyes, and then you feel a lot of wind, and then you smack on the green water and it kind of hurts, and then you go, whoa, that was a lot of air. It's about like a donkey flip is.
This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the comfort zone.
This is the comfort zone.
This is the this is the comfort zone. This is the
Apparently we've been swimming in this river non-stop, like, hey, it's a lot of fun. And this is what's in there. These are some piranha that they just caught from where we are still swimming.
Got it.
You gotta
bite it back.
I am flying.
lost my skirt. Have you seen it?